Public transportation is not an option. Folks, we gotta do it. It is ironic that we find money for programs we lost. When the industrial authority, who only brought in 500 jobs all of last year, got money, we found money. When the airport authority, who only has 5 flights a day, asked for money, we found money. Parks and Recreation that charges you $40 or $70, depending on what sport, for your child to play baseball or football, asked for money. We found money. We find money for stuff we want. How come we can't find money for stuff we need? We need a bus system. I had a meeting last week with members of the Chamber of Commerce. They're telling, the Chamber of Commerce is telling me, we've got folks who want to hire people. Fresh Beginnings out here on Longhouse Road has 200 openings. Can't find people. They say, we can't get folks to work because there's no transportation system. Folks in the industrial authority say the same thing. We can't get folks in the industrial authority for these jobs because there's no public transportation system. It's good for business. Not only is it good for the people, but it's good for business. We have got to stop thinking inside the box. There's opportunity out there for us to do this. We've got to do this. We can have a study. The last study told us we need a transportation system. The study before that told us we need a transportation system. Since 2003, we have been a metropolitan city. We have been eligible for federal funding since 2003. The MBO came out with a study the other day, said in 2040, we're going to still be talking about it. That's 37 years. Most places you only wait 30 minutes for a bus. Why I got to wait 37 years to get off?
The city does not give the industrial authority money. The city does not give Parks and Recreation. They have their own dedicated village rates. Parks and Rec gets 1.25 mills. The industrial authority gets 1 mills. The city does not finance those. The city and the county are 3 years ago in a joint venture to fund the airport authority. And yes, we do. We give the airport money and the county gives the airport money. I'm agreeing with my opponent. The city needs a bus system. So I'm not going to lay down and just put a bus system in at any cost. I assure you that. So I agree. Quite honestly, I'm embarrassed that we don't already have a transit system in this city. And I'm doing everything I can to make sure that we come about that. But I'm also doing everything I can to make sure we don't straddle the citizens of Valdosta with a big debt that we have to pay.
Here are the final two questions.